In the late 1950s and early 1960s, Kerouac wrote other novels that either had an autobiographical background or were influenced by Zen Buddhism, including The Subterraneans in 1958, The Dharma Bums, also 1958, and Maggie Cassidy and Lonesome Traveler in 1959 and 60. None of Kerouac's later books, however, could match the success of On the Road. Despite his literary success, Kerouac increasingly felt misunderstood by those around him, in part because his works were dismissed as scribblings by literary critics. His adoration by the hippies and the role imposed on him as the prophet of the beats further repelled him. This led Kerouac, who was married for the third time by the end of the 1960s, to indulge more and more in excessive alcohol consumption. Kerouac spent his last years together with his third wife and his mother, first in his hometown of Lowell and later in St. Petersburg, Florida, where he died of cirrhosis of the liver on October 21, 1969, at the age of only 47. Although Jack Kerouac never received a literary prize or similar award, he is now considered one of the most important and influential writers of the 20th century. In addition to a host of other authors, Kerouac also influenced countless artists in the music industry, including the Beatles, the Doors, and Bob Dylan. Well, so much for Jack Kerouac, and until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.